Several large alligators have been found in the Mississippi River, but the biggest alligator was discovered in 2013. This record was set when Vicksburg resident Dustin Brockman and his hunting party caught a gator that measured 13 feet and weighed 727 pounds. Their record broke the official record that was only set an hour earlier by another team that caught a 723-pound alligator.